Hey, remember how Kirk didn't get a ticket to the Debs?
Yeah, because he was too poor, wasn't he?
Yeah, well, you know, at least he has a roof over his head. Hollywood! Throughout Leprechaun, I had a grand time. And I see this strange fucking shadow on the floor, right? So I look up, and what should I see? But Captain Kirk himself, sprawled on the skylight, in most of the tux.
Most of the tux?
Well, there was shirt, jacket, bow tie, sock. You know, most of the tux. But just about the time everyone realized what was happening, the skylight realized it couldn't hold that much weight.
Was anyone hurt?
Oh no, the glass grazed a few, but John Lando and Rob Hunt, killing him instantly.
So, nothing serious?
Nah.
So where was Caroline in all this?
She had a few drinks. Went home. Wasn't feeling the best.
Jake, the guys at the door for you.
Oh, thanks. Be right there. Merlin?
She lived on a curve in the road, in an old tar paper shack. On the south side of the town, on the wrong side of the tracks. Sometimes on the way into town, we'd say, Mama, can we stop and give her a ride? Sometimes we did, but her hands flew from her side. Wild-eyed, crazy.